would really put them in a good spot. Driver's seat for sure.
I'd expect a tighter game this time around.
We are about set to drop closer, the puck anyway. As both centers make their way into the dock. Every game critical in the postseason. This one no different, and we are underway. Handles the puck, and a stick in the lane ends that threat. Move to the middle. Oh, what a save in front. Fear had to be on his game. That's a great chance. The Oilers are on the attack. Here's a shot. Scores! They consider him the best in the world, and there's another reason why they think Connor McDavid is number one.
McDavid sneaks it in. 1-0 Edmonton.
That shot just overpowered him, I guess. He stopped most of it. It just trickled through and rolled into the net.
He loves it.
Edmonton's got a 1-0 lead, and they've got their crowd on their feet here. Early on, the entertainment is here. Early lead for the home team. The first goal in the first 5 minutes, and now you push for another. And now he angles it across the plate. Turns it aside. Just wide. Nobody's going to be able to block that unless they're way off target like the shot was. Big time stop. Here's a short pass to Gretzky. Big time stop with the glove. The turnover. Here they come. Sends it quickly to Gavrik. They've totally controlled the puck here on this shift. Now they've worn the opposition down. Eventually, you get a scoring chance or they take a penalty.
That was a huge stick there. Probably saved a goal.
Sets up from Gretzky's office. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. And puts it right over the crossbar. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Turns center along the wing. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Robitaille. Moves the puck down low. Knocked away. Deep inside his own end. Right in front. Can he get out of pressure? Here's a chance. Puck scooped up. Scores! That's two unanswered now.
Marc Messier. That was an impossible angle. How did this go in?
Excellent puck movement on the odd man rush. They catch the
he shoots that from behind the net, no? Or behind the red line. Oh, watch. But yeah, he releases that from behind the red line. And he roofs it. What a shot by Messier.
The Kings are still trailing here in this first period despite the opportunities they've had. Gretzky's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Edmonton's on the attack. Los Angeles gains a hold of the puck against the boards. And now he moves it to Carter.
4 seconds.
Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Stopped by the blocker. Receives the pass. Near the point. Here's a pass down low. Grabs the puck right in front and tries to escape the pressure. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Oh, there's a goal offside there.
Los Angeles holds the shot advantage here in the first period, yet they still trail in this game. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Saves it over! Looks to set up at the point now. Comes up with a stop! He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. Dished on over to Smith. Fires it on net. Denies him with a save. And he slides it quickly to Corey. And now he tries to get it across to Taylor. Smith's got the puck in his own zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Simpson. Nugent Hopkins is on the attack. Scores! 3 is the magic number.
Ryan Smith.
Goalie to catch up to the pass. It's too quick. It's one timed into the net.
Withers off to a crazy start here. Nugent Hopkins right out to Smith in front of the net. And he buries it. Fans giving Quick the little
past the midway mark in this period.
Cheer there.
Edmonton's been showing relentless pressure lately, now up by three. Offense is on face off and he wins the draw.
What the heck was that?
Calm under pressure. Los Angeles has had some good looks, but they still find themselves trailing in the first. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here they come on the attack. Along the half wall with the puck. And he slides it quickly to Blake. Picks off the pass. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. Standing tall with the save. Moves it to scores! What a shot!
What a first period for Edmonton. Survive.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Here's a shot, comes up with a stop.
Jari Kurri and by number 99, Gretzky. Time of the goal, 12 minutes, 51 seconds.
Gretzky got an assist too. Blake and Messier had a fight last game.
Oh, that's a good look from the guys in the truck there. Oh. Look how he lines them up, times it perfectly, and throws his shoulder right through him. Here in the dying moments of this period, Edmonton's been the better team, and the scoreboard reflects it. They lead it 4-0. And we've got a 2-on-1. Great glove save! Lowe's moving the puck through his own zone. Quick pass to Messier. Moved in front! Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Handles the saucer pass beautifully. Carries it across the line. Slides the puck down low. Great heads up play by the defender. Slides it over to Robitaille. And he serves it across to Gretzky. Smart heads up play to neutralize the threat. Picked up along the wall by Gaborik. Denied by the goaltender.
Oh, no trip. Surprise. Nice side. I'm just going to take it. Man, what a first period for Edmonton. Kurri gets his first.
Really quick puck movement always helps.
Yuck. Yuck. Welcome to the game, Kelly Harudi. Are we going to see a miracle in Manchester today? I don't know. 5-0.
Just can't capitalize here in the late stages of the opening period. And play resumes as the puck is shot.
Scored by number 17.
Now a quick pass to Curry. Great positioning in the defensive end. The Oilers take possession here in the open ice. Now over to Klefbom. Slides into Curry. Complete as the horn sounds, concluding period number one.
Are you a super fan? Here's your chance to prove it. If you have the best decorated car or home, you could win ringside tickets.
Wow, that was a crazy shot.
As both teams head to their respective rooms, we'll go recharge ourselves and get ready for a big second period.
Pretty even, I guess, but exactly leaving the back door open.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Great start for one side, disaster for the other. What is period number two offer? Let's find out as we're underway here. Los Angeles has it in their own zone. Slides the puck across to Howell. Puts it on net. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Hammers a shot. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. Referee signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call. We got a minor penalty coming up.
Pronger.
James, I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop. Now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
Oh, man. Knocks two guys.
Los Angeles gets set to go to work on the power play for the first time tonight.
This is why you have meetings in the morning. You look at video of the penalty killers. You try to establish what their tendencies are going to be. Push the penalty killers into some place they're not comfortable.
7 seconds.
Los Angeles has had multiple scoring opportunities, but they're still trailing early in this second period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Puts the puck on net. Nothing.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Here's a rocket of a shot. Comes up with a stop. Flailing at it with a stick to try to get control. Los Angeles has possession of it now. Doughty's got it in the offensive end. And now he angles it across to Gretzky. Comes up with a blocker save. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Lugs the puck back into the neutral zone. Edmonton's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. It's a fancy footwork to kick it over to his teammate. Forces the turnover. Sends it over to Robitaille. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Throws it in. The Kings gain possession in their own end. Gets the full use of his stick.
What a play by Kevin Lowe.
Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Denies him with a stopper. Time to execute here on this power play. Let's it go. Way too much congestion blocks that. He scores.
Oh.
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize.
Gabrick scores on the power play. Finally, LA breaks the shutout.
If you're the goalie here, you just want to move as quick as you can. Maybe it'll hit you, but it's so close to the net that passes on the tape and off the tape in a hurry.
Los Angeles. defense gets back to center ice here. They've got something to build on here in the second now, Ray.
It's been a long night for them so far. Not much has gone right. They do have a little glimmer of hope now.
Number 12, Marion Gamarin.
Quick feed to Carter. Oh, that gets a piece of the stick.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Takes it at center. Center down in front. Quick feed down low. Slides it across to Soderstrom. Puck lands back onto a stick. Moves it up through the middle from the right. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. And now he moves it quickly to Doughty. Right to the middle. Hammers it on net. And he stands
nice.
Tall.
Gets it out.
Doughty's got it into offensive territory. Rakir's got it along the wing. Solid hit on that play. And it's a quick pass to Anderson.
Oh, couldn't get it through.
Possession of the puck. Pass across to Corey. A little rock 'em sock 'em on the play.
Look at that defense by Mass.
Sends it over to Anderson. Los Angeles gets the puck near the boards. Dumps it into the O-zone. Takes the puck along the boards. Unloads one. Lays out to get that one blocked. Move to the middle. From off the wall and onto a stick. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play.
Down here in the game, you've got to make something happen. They're forcing it a bit.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
The Oilers are in the lead, and now they seem intent on just wearing their opponent down. They've had by far the most physical period.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. Too much to not enough. It's 5-1. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. And he comes up with it. Sends the pass over. Oh, and another big stop.
Why, a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Here's a blast. Denies him. He got all of it. And he slides it quickly to Toffoli. Hammers one from the point. Oh, comes up with a stop. Los Angeles has it near the wall. Good hit to knock the puck loose. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Let's it go. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Over the line they come. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Sharp reaction save.
Dumps it in. The Kings gain control of the puck against the wall. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Robitaille's got it along the boards. Move to the middle. Snaps one on net. Oh, he's going to be shaking his head after that one.
Yeah, you go back to the bench here, kicking yourself in the rear end. You've got a scoring chance, and you don't even get it on net.
A chance in front. Scores! His second of the game.
Hey. McDavid's taking over this game.
I thought he had this change. He got a big chunk of it, but it just slowly trickled past him and into the net.
Huxtable. Just goes in.
Edmonton's refused to let up that chokehold here in the late stages of this second period.
Total control of the hockey game from the beginning, and they have piled it on here in the middle frame.
By number 17.
Nice pass. Out front, and that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now he moves it to Taylor. Taylor's got the puck. Taken by Nugent Hopkins. Takes it across the blue line. Let's it go. That's blocked. Slides the puck ahead to Corey. Breakaway. What a stop.
Now the goalie does a great job here. Reads the shooter the whole way in. Not fooled at all.
Levels him with a hit. From the neutral zone now. Here they come. Three of them. Stick save for the goalie. Tape to tape feed on the blue line.
Nice work in there after the first stop. He's got to find the puck to save the second.
Hey.
Late goings of
of this period. Edmonton's putting on one of their most impressive offensive displays we've seen in a while. Shot from the point, stopped by the goaltender. And now he tries to get it across to Anderson. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Officials blowing the play dead. We've got a penalty on the way here.
That's early.
Caught him just as he was picking up speed. He's going to pay for it with the trip.
Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick into the puck lane, and you end up tripping him up.
The Oilers will have a chance to get on the power play for the first time this evening.
They've worked on the power play a lot in practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
And manages to clear the zone. And there is a final minute of the second. Slides it diagonally to Mitchell. Intercepts the pass at center. Back to the blue line. No room for that one to get through. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Takes a shot. Gets a piece of it with the blocker.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
Steps into it, turns it away on the slap shot. Gets it out of his own end. Edmonton's got it from behind the net. Takes the pass. Great defensive effort breaking up the pass.
There's a right time for every play. That's not it when you're ahead.
And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one.
Fans, time for tonight's Lucky Row giveaway. Congratulations to Section 107, Row F. Each fan receives a limited edition player's t-shirt. Fans, don't forget to purchase your player t-shirt tonight, only at our team store.
Big third period still to come. We'll get ready for it. Hope you'll join us.
See how the third period goes.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up to center ice. We are ready to get this third period underway. Edmonton's power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period. They win the draw. McDavid's got it against the boards, and he slides it quickly to Pronger. Centering pass in front.
Patrick from Jari Kurri. Great pass by Gretzky.
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
They've been successful on the power play already, James. So now you get another opportunity. Do not relax. Go pile it on and get another one.
And manages to clear the zone. Now a quick pass to Dreisaitl.
Nice stick.
Trying to dump it out. And he gets sandwiched into the wall.
That's really well played by the defensive player. He took away the angle, forced him into a spot, and then laid the hit.
That was a good-looking chance, but he turned it away.
McDavid takes it.
Start piling the goals up. They might even get the goalie out really early.
Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Quick pass over to Pronger. Feeds it on over to Kurri. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Puck picked up by Gaborik. That's intercepted. Hammers it. Oh, what a stop. Picked up along the boards by Gaborik. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him something in the net.
Slides the puck over. Look out, a two-on-one. And that one's broken up. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. Back on a stick now. Turns it away.
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lowe. And now it's grabbed by Messier. Here's a short pass to Dreisaitl. Puck scooped up by Taylor. Handles the puck. Centered out in front. Stopped by the goaltender. There's another stop.
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops.
And now it's over to Mitchell. Back at the point, they set it up. Moved out in front. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And now he angles it across to Simpson. All alone.
But he gets caught from behind.
The Kings pick up the puck here in the neutral zone. Quick shot. Stops the rocket of a shot. Smith swooping in on the attack. Nice feed from the boards. Smith feeling that, and someone's going to the box. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Toffoli's stick work will land him 2 minutes for slashing.
A little bit of frustration there. He's out of position and he gets called for slashing. The Kings are going to have to adjust here. They will not be getting that injured player back. He's done for the night.
As we're about to drop the puck, the power play unit back out onto the ice for another opportunity.
Once you get a power play goal early in the game,
you got injured player.
Good about yourself. Now you get another opportunity. You feel like you're going to score for sure.
Moves it quickly over. Score!
goes down a little quick here, James. Drops into the butterfly. Thinks he's got it covered, but gets beat top ends on the stick side.
Dreisaitl, there's a nice passing play. Edmonton on the power play, blowing this game away. I'm going to be going to LA with a 2-0 series lead. Somebody got hurt too. I want to see who it was actually. Sometimes you miss it. Oh shit. Wayne Gretzky got hurt. Was it that hit? Hold on. He took a big hit against the boards, I think, from Pronger. Yeah, right here. 30 seconds in. On the, yeah, right here. Boom. Oh, shit. He gets slammed. Oh. Falls hard, too. I think the fall is what fucked him up even more. He got propelled into the board, and then when he falls, he... Boom, right there on his head. Shit.
Right to the final whistle here tonight, Ray. Yeah, everybody's having fun. Everybody's getting points, and they are steamrolling their opponent. Nichols has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Great hit on the play. Los Angeles looks to break out of their own end. And it's a quick pass to Howell. From the opposite point. Drills them. Answers them with an even better save. Up along the wing. Great pass from off the right side. Makes the save. Passes over to Howell. Receives the pass. Look at that right there.
While he lowered the shoulder down, he read that play so cleanly, he was able to close up the ice. Nowhere for him to go.
Just a cinder block he ran into. Denied by the goaltender. Moves it over to Blake. Carries it in. Taken by Arnett. Moves it to Arnett. And that one's picked off. Here's the pass. Oh, gets a club on it to make the stop. Takes the pass from his goaltender. And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Feeds the puck to Robitaille. There's the collision. Fantastic save. Bringing the physicality tonight. Grabbed along the board by Robitaille. Takes the pass from the boards. Shot. Backhander. Oh. And he scores.
Robitaille, there's it. With Gretzky being hurt, they're already missing Kopitar. That's like the two number one centers.
This is a case of one team just working harder than the other.
And actually, I think Dionne got hurt in the first game. So they're not three best centers. They're all going to be out. I think Bernie Nichols is going to be their number one center now. If Gretzky's out for a long time. And if he's out for a long time, this series will not last long.
Los Angeles back at center ice and hungry maybe for more if they can get something.
Yeah, they can't even stop here. The get your scorers out there, James. Attack, attack, attack. Hope your goalie makes a save if he needs to.
On the attack without the boards. Put the hard hat on here. What a hit. Breaks the iron. Smith's got it in the defensive end. Quick pass to Anderson. Puck grab by Messier. Scores! Leon Draisaitl!
It's point night tonight.
Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
It's all true aware there's no mercy.
side, because as soon as he turned, the ref was looking at a big hit that's going to happen.
Pretty obvious. Power play unit going back to work.
Well, you can tell these guys must be bubbling with confidence here, James, because they've already scored on the power play tonight. And so they get another chance. It must feel good they have the form of it tonight.
Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Here they come on the attack. Shot, big time stop there. They've got numbers. Snaps one here in the slot. Oh, he gets a blocker on it. What a reaction. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Center out in front. Center along the wing.
Oh.
Oh, boy. Here comes a three on one.
Look at that glove.
This is a quality chance if the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
In the final moments of this period, and less than a minute to go finally in this one, and now he moves into Gretzky. Here's a shot and makes the save. Edmonton's got the puck along the boards. Delayed penalty coming up here. Looks like slashing is the call, and he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. And the parade to the penalty box will continue as play is called for yet another penalty. Ray, they're going to the box and
Blake this time.
Yeah, what often happens is you commit one penalty, then everybody loses their concentration, and before you know it, you've made another bad play, and now you got to kill off a couple.
It's essentially contagious to what they've done here, getting penalized. Scoops up the puck here. Quick feed to Howell. Penalty. Right in the slot! Oh, Ray, I'm sure he's going to be shaking his head over that one.
Yeah, you just don't get many of them. And when you do get a chance, you want to put it on target.
Pucked away! Here he is all alone, right in the open ice! What a back-check effort there!
Sometimes you're in a race with the wrong guy. The forward had room. All of a sudden, it's all gone.
Tremendous. Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. There's the final horn sounding, putting this baby to rest. It's not over till it's over, Ray, but a commanding lead here up 2-0.
A huge second game. You know when you win the first game, you've got the opponent nervous. You have to step on the window a little bit down, and they were able to do that.
For Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for hanging out with us. In short, playoff hockey. I love it.
So the Oilers just blitzed the Kings from the start of this game. Just take it away from them right away. And then we'll see what's up with the injuries here. If Gretzky's out too, they're done. They're done. No way, there's no way they're going to beat Edmonton. Wild oil machine right now. Well, we'll see what happens. Going back to LA, right? Gave up a lot of shots. Curry 5 points. Messier. Fractured left elbow. May 7th. Oh, he's done for the series. Hello. Fuck, I'm gonna go Carter. Who's that size? For LA. Fox. Or Casper, actually. Carson. Oh man, he's on like every line. I guess here you can leave him, he's on PK. Okay, you know what? Fuck this. Too bad. Let's have a look at LA. Still missing Taylor Hall too, remember that. If Edmonton can go on a run, I can get him back. Look at this. Well, he was already concussed. And now he's done. And he's done. LA's done, probably. It's gonna be hard for them. But we'll see. Playoff hockey. You never know. Alright, that's going to do it for this day. Oh, Rattel's back. Ron Duguay. Fucking awesome. Huge news for the Rangers as they get John Rattel back in the lineup for game 3 in New Jersey. They win in overtime. Hoping to get Gilbert back, then they'll be cooking. See what's going on here with Tampa. Boyle's in. He gets in the lineup. bucket, Switzerland, yeah. So they get Le Cavalier and Boyle back. Vina's going to be getting a lot of ice time. Still got heaven out. Holy shit, okay, I think we're almost done here. Okay. So, they're gonna get two guys back right in time for their game against Philly. It's in Philly now.